Brooks' betrothed buyout unleashed.
Now, according to this 60-page prenuptial agreement that the website Gawker claims is the Sheen's, if Brooke files for divorce this month, she'll walk away with an estimated $3.5 million. So here's how it all breaks down.
Now, just for saying I do, Brooke was paid $500,000. And as an anniversary gift, well, she receives $300,000 per year for the first 10 years of their marriage. So if they make it through their two-year anniversary later this month, that is $600,000. Now, in addition, she's entitled to a percentage of their estimated $8.5 million mansion, which will increase 10% annually. As of right now, her share is just over $2.3 million. Now, in the event of a split, Brooke will also be paid a relocation fee of $100,000. Charlie will foot the bill for her living expenses, and she'll drive away from the marriage with a car to be determined.
He's renegotiating his contract right now with Two and a Half Men, and people are estimating that he's going to get something like $1.3 million per episode, which means all the money he gives to Brooke, he could earn in a week or two.
Gawker staff writer Maureen O'Connor broke the story, which reveals that Brooke relinquished any right to Charlie's other assets. And according to the prenup, his net worth was $16.1 million at the time it was signed. That includes $2.8 million in artwork and home furnishings, and a meager retirement account just shy of $4,000. But left out of the document, any reference to child support for twins Bob and Max.
So that's something they would have to negotiate if they divorced.
Charlie and Brooke's reps could not be reached for comment, but a source close to Brooke tells Access the document proves she did not marry Charlie for his money. Adding the dollar amount is, quote, some nice change.